finals. Again, winner goes into Pro League automatically. It's done. Loser plays Pain Gaming in the second match of today. That same exact hold. Going to make holding the basement quite a lot more difficult. You're going to rely a lot on the Yokai.
The quick plant. More EMPs being thrown into the back as Mitty will land one on a plush. Alpha, though, coming in from the back. Can he stop it? Yes, he can, but no. The Diffuser's already down on the floor. Aconyte will turn this into a 1v3, but it's all on VNX, and Alpha will go in and get the final one. Nobody watching the flank, and the Legion of Alpha coming in from the attic. We'll save the round for Guidance.
What a round from Alpha. Defenders for free to Red Devils. And now a fourth as he attempts to peek the drop down. The only defender even remotely close to his standard hold position. The Mira will finally die to the Thermite peeking through the drop down without the advantage of the smoke. Though Alpha is on low HP, he will die to one shot from that glass rifle. Heiz does manage to take down a brute, so it's a good, not in a great position. It's gonna hear the rip of the C4 and try to stay clear of the hallway. And Heiz C4 will take down Velvet, well placed from the Mira, and a follow-up. Very ballsy peek from Heiz will do quite a lot of damage to Vitz, and the follow-up onto VNX, a double for Heiz. Nice aim there, Velvet the last attacker, and he has managed to get one, but he will not get two. Heiz gets three, Guidance Gaming, 3-2, their favor as we move to the second half.
The odd thing is, there were attackers in the hallway by that point.
For a recovery, Mitty caught in a reload by Miracle, and a double for Miracle, headshots all. A Buru has to come off his drone, but no, Miracle with a third! So low on HP, but the damage is done. Vitty now in a 1v3, and he will trade with Plush, Guidance Gaming.
The Ash won't be the case, though. That's one for the defense. Actually, two for the defense. This is a quick double frag, and a third one here for the Thermite. The Fragmite is going all in. Bit of damage done to his opponents, but there's still not much to protect him. He'll get one. That's now Aconyte removed. A lot of time to play with, but Alpha walking in from the side, using in the meantime. Will get one to try and open things up here for the hallway, but it's VNX that somehow wins the fight. Heiz is the last man alive, and he has...
Oh, at
the last side! No! Vitz will come in and clean it up! Unfortunate! I know what you're talking about, Michael. Alpha will run into sight, though, and he'll get a freebie here on VNX. The second one, third one, Alpha! Impact frags. As you would say, Vitz is moving in, but Miracle is ready for him. And all up to Mitty here, as he tries to find the long angle against Guidance, but it's already a 4v1, and all will be trained on him as they know exactly where he's coming from. The Thermite will do a lot of damage, and Aconyte will clean it up. Yeah, but they also can have defenders from the top.
What? A huge mistake from Velvet, TKing onto Mitty, and he will eat some damage as well as a down from Aconyte. The round is over. Alpha gets the last kill, and what a throw. 7-5 in Guidance Gaming's favor.
That, I mean, there's the Maestro means that he's going to be in play, which is pretty good.
I mean, it's almost always
on the defense. And
all right, then.
Yeah. Actually, we can't have a rehost technically because
of that. So that's one round for Guidance Gaming, and unless Hauser and their internet may be crashed, whatever the case be. Or the smoke is from behind, though, and he will actually take down Miracle through said smoke. Very surprising. Aconyte will get one. Alpha also gets another. In place will deny him the push and denial of the defuse plant, and he will die to Aconyte as he attempts to do so. Velvet, the last defender alive in the middle of the hallway. He's only got to hold out for 7 seconds, but the defuser's being planted, and there's plenty of cover. He kills the cover, though. That's Heiz, and it's a one kill. Either one of them. And this is all on now Aconyte to simply play this passive. He has every possible advantage. All he need to do is wait. But it's a long arm from the Legion! Aconyte can't get the kill! And the Legion will win it! Oh god, no! A terrible way to win a round, but totally justified. But it's a long arm from the Legion! Aconyte can't get the kill! And the Legion will win it! Oh god, no! Round. Aconyte would have vault into B, and he is spotted, and VNX will get the kill through the wall. Excellent operator for this situation, but he's not going to get the advantage. As he peeks, he will take down VNX, but a last defender in the hallway, not exposed to the buck. Heiz will likely be aware of this based off the marks that have come out from his teammates in pre-aiming, but looking the wrong way at the wrong moment! Velvet wins the fight!
A bit of damage done to him. as he sits himself in the archives. Walls already been opened up, gas canister thrown in, and this entire round is falling apart for Guidance Gaming. Alpha all on his own, and this is not looking too good here, Michael. It's, there you go, it's all over.
Yeah, so this is definitely map three material that I'm seeing right now from Red Devils. I think a big part of that is that...
Love to have a C4 to play here with, but none of that is available. Plus, we'll get two on the Maestro, the Alda doing work, and VNX is the last man alive, as this is looking like a 5-4. There you go. Aconite finishes it up. Of course, spray at range, and I don't know if that's going to work. No, he does not get it. It's the Buck, his teammate, that gets one. VNX will get one more, as Midi will find one more. The flick on a Miracle taking him out. Midi turning around, and Alpha will go down, all up to Plush now. Get info on the Blitz. Unfortunately, that's why you get the shield. And he unfortunately cannot get the angle. It's Midi yet again. My God. He'll destroy. It's rare that you get to see the Maestro and Echo band together. Well, there you go, Michael. What do we know? Maestro and Echo.
Or the kill. As he reassesses the angle, he will actually lose the fight to Aconite. Well done to that Thermite. Velvet with a really poorly positioned run out and attempted a C4 will be dispatched by Heyes in the second for Heyes. GG takes. Quite tell there is a mirror in play. Miracle though, just could have, wow, brashly push into the room and die to the C4 of Brew. Vitz will also take down Alpha. And yes, that mirror window is there, but it's... What a shot from Ebru onto Plush. VNX also takes down Aconite, and it's all up to Heyes. He takes down the Mira, but he's got to find four more with only 16 seconds left. This is a really tall task. Yep, from the hallway, Midi will finish him off, and what a round for Red Devils.
Vitz trying to maneuver his way around it as he finds two. Vitz will get it down.
All right, so Heyes from the balcony will die to Vitz. Well played to Vitz. Massive props to him. So the mirror window, I'm guessing, is why that wall wasn't opened up. That's substantial DPS. Velvet going to be hit by the Gzhmats from the lifeline. Alpha rushes in but loses the fight to the dock. The EE1D not assisting enough. Aconite will refrag onto Velvet, and before Abaru, able to get his own refrag onto Heyes with very little HP. Not a great situation, but he will get the flank, and that's... Okay, he finally finishes off the flank, and he gets another kill onto Abaru, definitely outskilling the Mira as he attempted to run out somewhere or another. Right in front of him through this door, and the constant marks mean it's a pre-fire from Midi. 10 the round. Red Devils take it and put themselves up 3. The Goo Mines still working wonders. Midi gets the first kill for his team. Abaru the second onto Plush. And what a flank this could possibly be, but the Thermite reads it and counteracts it. Aconite, what a frag. Midi, though, gets his second. And it's a back and forth as Miracle on the Velvet, VX on the Miracle. It's all up to Alpha, though, coming out of blue, and he's shut down by yours truly, Midi, with 3 frags.
The Diffuser was right in front of Midi here, and all he had to do was just stand here. Of course, he gets the quick spot on.
And Alpha will rotate in an attempt to deny the defuse plant, but he's unsuccessful. Midi with the cover. This could be it. Match point as the defuser goes down. It's all up to Miracle and the smoke in a 2 versus 5. Miracle missing some really important shots onto VNX and will lose the fight because that Heyes the last defender. And it is all but over here. As he attempts to fight the line, he will lose. A perfect round for Red Devils.
It's going to go down. He doesn't even need it. They just destroyed everybody in the bow. Oh, Midi, what is that? He turns around and flips into Heyes, takes him out.
Vitz with a very clean shot into construction. Miracle also gets his second onto Abaru. So it's all up to Midi and VNX from Red Devils, both on about 50 points of HP. And there goes 50 of them as Plush lands the shots onto VNX.
Just here, and I'll try to save the op. Unfortunately, that's not how you do it. Miracle will go in. Final shot on the bandit. Miracle doing a ton of damage.
Vault into doorway from bedroom, and he will peek wide, get the kill. Midi goes down. It's nice and even, though Heyes will be the response from Vitz and Abaru onto Plush. 2 versus 4 to keep the dreams of Guidance Gaming alive in this match. Alpha holding the doorway in from the hall, but he will come off of it as soon as he starts being pressured. That was weird. All right, so Red Devils take it. Cleaning things up, getting the last 2 kills, and Red Devils will be in Latin American Pro League.
See everything. We end up finishing this first best of 3 of the night.